Hello guys, welcome to the new video on this channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic CMET try reviews. In this video you will get to know all the legitimacy checkpoint of this website. Let's discuss all the details so that you can decide whether this site is legit or a scam. People from United Kingdom are searching for this site details. Friends, this is not our website. In case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end. We will share the way to get your money back. So let's get started. So this is homepage of this website, which is offering different types of women's clothing collections, like a dresses collection, sweater collections, long dresses, bra collections, and many more. You can check any product description. They mention full description with discounted price. You can choose any size and quantity. Now talking about shipping information, click here to shipping information section. As you can see, they mention order processing time takes 3 to 7 days and order shipping time takes 14 to 13 business days. So this is shipping information. Now it's time to discuss other important legitimacy details. We request to you to like, share and subscribe our channel. This site is protected through HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe. Now talking about the domain information. The domain name was created on 28th of September 2022 and will be expired on 28th of September 2023. So this is a 8-month old site. Let's talk about contact detail. Click here to contact us page for contacting. As you can see, they have given the email address. Email address matches with the domain name, which is a good sign. Let's check social media details. But we not found any social media accounts on this website, which is not a good sign. Next we will talk about return and refund policy. So click here to return policy section. And they mention, we accept return of products. Customer have the right to apply for the return within 14 days after the receipt of the product. If you have any experiences regarding return or refund, mention it. Not talking about CMET try reviews, but customer reviews are not mentioned anywhere, which is a big negative point. The trust index score of this website only 1%, which is a very low trust score, and business trust ranking is 100%, which is a good trust ranking. So according to our research, we found new domain, no social media account, no customer reviews and low trust scores. So it's maybe a scam site. We can't recommend buy any product from this website. Please check this website before buy any product. If you want to know the step to get your money back, then check the description box of this video. There are some links that might help you. Share your views and queue in the comment box. We are active to answer you back. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.